country the first Islamic nuclear power in 1998, but he was widely condemned elsewhere. He was given a state funeral. Shamela Jeffrey's report from Islamabad starts with flashing images.
Abdul Qadeer Khan, the father of Pakistan's nuclear program, was given a heroic farewell. He was laid to rest with full state honor in capital Islamabad. Wrapped in a Pakistani flag, his coffin was carried by a contingent of the Pakistan military. Despite heavy rain, his funeral prayers were attended by cabinet ministers, high-ranking civil and military officials, and a large number of people.
A great man loyal to Pakistan has died. He is the only Pakistani to be honoured twice with the highest civilian award.
Abdul Qadeer Khan is revered as a national hero for giving the Islamic world its only nuclear bomb. But his legacy was also marred by allegations of smuggling the technology to countries like Iran, North Korea and Libya. He was put under house arrest in 2004 after he confessed on the state television of selling nuclear secrets.
I take full responsibility for my actions and seek your pardon.
International condemnation did nothing to dent his popularity among the masses.
Today, the whole nation is saddened. He was loyal to the country and made Pakistan a nuclear power. It is regrettable how he was treated.
Dr. Abdul Qadeer was widely respected in Pakistan for his contribution to the country's security, especially for bringing Pakistan at par with arch rival India in nuclear technology. His house arrest was ended in February 2009, but his movements were strictly guarded till his death. Shumaila Jafri, BBC News, Islamabad.
Let's take you through the boxing now.